And a West Peoria teenager has been indicted on an attempted first-degree murder. Yesterday, 16-year-old Thailan Hopkins faced three charges, including aggravated discharge of a firearm and aggravated unlawful use of a weapon. The three-count indictment claims that back in February, Hopkins knowingly and without lawful justification shot at a person with the intent to kill.